King of Scrap, he part of the Storm Scavengers. Alright guys, I've got, I tried to do the exclusive Twitch thing, and I couldn't do it. I put all my Twitch account things in, signed up to Amazon Prime, and a client claimed it, and I went back into Fortnite, it wasn't there. So please, can you guys comment down below how to do it. And, yeah.
My French.
And yeah, comment down below, guys. And if you want to enter the giveaway on a free intro, if you want to win a giveaway of the intro, just comment down below, free intro. And. I can't actually put it on your channel. Oh, never mind. I'm not going to do the giveaway. I'm just going to do if you comment down below your username and stuff, I'll make sure I'll add you.
Rose is my mum's girl. Yeah, she said that nobody answered her about the party and nobody wanted to go, and that's a bit sad, isn't it? So they're not having it this weekend, they're going to have it in a few weeks' time. But, and I can come with you, I won't leave you there on your own, because she said that Rosie was in a school in Llanfairpwll, and they weren't very nice with her, and that's why she has to come all the way to Bedafon. And she loves Bedafon, and she said that all the people, you know, where she can go a bit off the wall and go under the desk and scream and stuff. Wait a minute! That's because she gets frustrated like you do when you get home. And she said that she doesn't stop talking about you, she thinks you're a really good friend.
Why?
Because you're calm, you look alone, and you're fun. So anyway, she's going to rearrange the party and I'll come with you, okay? Because I'm not going to have any friends either.
Are you and Lemon friends now?
Yeah, she rang me and we spoke for about 10 minutes. She just didn't know anybody at the school and doesn't know people's names. Because it's all new for her.
Did you introduce
her? She asked me what my name was and I spoke to her and she said that she's so pleased with the school. And even when Rose is having a bit of a mad moment, everybody's really kind to her and nice. And just lets her get on with it.
Sometimes Samuel beats me too.
But you don't, do you?
No. She's a bit funny sometimes when she calls into the table.
Well, that's just normal.
I know.
That's normal.